apart from that, it's also 157,000 tickets sold in Lithuania.